kept at the near point of the eye results into contraction of ciliary muscles, thickening of the eye lens. The rays of light coming from the object focus at retina and the image is formed at retina. In case of a distant object, both the lens and the muscles are relaxed and the image is formed at retina. But in case of a myopic eye, the rays of light coming from the distant object converge much before the retina and hence the vision of the object is perceived as blurred.
The two possible causes of myopia are, first, increase in size of the eyeball, that is, the distance of retina from the eye lens increases, and second, decrease in focal length of the eye lens when the eye is fully relaxed. To correct a myopic eye, the person has to use spectacles with a concave lens of suitable focal length. Let me show you how.
A distant scene is appearing blurred to a myopic eye. As the rays of light coming from the distant scene converge much before the retina. With the help of a concave lens of desired focal length, the rays of light converge at the retina and the vision becomes clear. The purpose of the concave lens is that the rays of light from infinity, that is, the distant scene, after refraction through the concave lens should appear to come from F, the far point of the defective eye.
Let us now learn to calculate the focal length of the concave lens desired by a myopic person. Let x be the distance of far point of the myopic eye and f be the focal length of concave lens to be used.